just too dark. Like,
what the fuck?
Darker foundation than like.
What kind of weird ass shit is going on over here? What is going on? I don't even want to know, bro. What the fuck? Twitch.tv 2022, boys. Like, we all just can't just sit here quietly playing our games? Like, come on, man. I mean, no offense. If you do what makes you happy, I'm not one to judge, but oh my. Like, I thought it was just Eric. Then the camera's like slowly panning. Oh, there's one. Oh, another one. Oh, another two. Oh, three. I mean, I guess the Skarner was pretty good, so Belveth couldn't deal with him, I think. Or what?
Genius player. I'm probably gonna die to Silas if I go for this turret, yeah. Oh well. We killed. Damn, I'm still fucking insane at this game.
I would just play for fun. Multi-client. Okay, never mind, there's some lag. I just saw that. Yo, I'm so washed! You know, like, you don't play for 5 days? And then you just have... Like, your mouse moves faster. Does anyone else feel this way? Everything feels weird.
Jajan!
Your keyboard feels weird. Your mouse, I don't know why, but it always moves faster than it should.
Ellis, what do you think about Senna to climb solo queue? No.
I don't know. It was super good. Yo! Coming for a feast? Sup. He is coming for a taste. Actually, no, he's going to do the rounds in my room. No matter what, if he comes in here, he just circles around. Let me turn these off. Oh, is the chat command not working? Giveaway in Jack in the Box?
Ahri champion can kind of just poke you out for free. Doesn't really need to do anything too insane. Her W is a very low CD, gives movement speeds. Very easy to just auto W auto me. 30 seconds until minions
spawn. That suck me. I wanted him to suck me before I went inside him. Oh! Big crit. One more. Fat crit. Oh! What? I think that's the biggest crit I've ever gotten. Like, just a normal crit, I mean. Guys, that was 44 mil, dude.
Yeah.
That's cool. That's cool. What is he doing in here? What is this jungle gap, boys? I don't even know what the hell this guy's doing. Next up is Stopwatch. And we want to get more HP for the Tenacity. Oh, I am.
When you're watching this stream, it is not my stream. It is our stream. When we win, it is our win. It is not my win. It is our win. When I lose, we lose. That is why I am asking you guys to use not your Twitch Prime, not my Twitch Prime, but use our Twitch Prime on our Twitch channel. Thank you. Oh yeah, we need to show Comrade Boys in the chat as well.
Am I getting Caitlyn ulted?
Nope. Bop and minions and everything. We could actually utilize a lot more gold too. Are we dead? I see you. I see all of you. Oh my god. No.
Ooh. Yo, what the heck?
Shut down. Some things must remain buried.
Oh, eat my boots.
Just the other ones. I just don't like the other pages very much.
So we're gonna go all the way back to game one. You're playing Jarvan, you have unsealed spellbook. Can you just tell me a little bit about A, why you want unsealed spellbook, and then B, how you really track Centaur in this game? Because pretty much every single gank you there to counter gank him, top lane, bot lane, here again. So I'll play the clip out and just tell me about your choices on unsealed spellbook and how you track.
Well, the spellbook, I already played in Spring Finals Jarvan two times with the spellbook. And it was at the time that Malrang started playing and received the first strike Jarvan, and I was looking for a reason. And
I play a song by them right now. The very heaven. What's wrong? 3 a.m. stream. Thank you. Okay. 16 months? Synodic. Hello. Come back. Yo, what's up, guys? It's my Smurf account.